Hi, how are you?
Fine, thank you. And you?
I'm fine, thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Alfredo Ramirez. And you?
My name is Alex Rivera. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Are you from Guatemala?
Guatemala? No, I'm from Jalisco, Mexico. Are you from Colombia?
No, I'm from San Juan del Río, Querétaro.
Okay. Do you live in Vista?
Vista? No, I live in San Marcos. Do you live in Carlsbad?
Carlsbad? No, I don't. I live Fort Worth. Do you take ESL class?
I do. How about you?
Yes, I take ESL class too.
Who is your teacher?
My teacher is Marcel Castillo.
My teacher is Marcel Castillo too.
What book do you use?
I use English in Action.
Oh, I use English in Action too.
Do you like the book?
Yes, I like it.
Yes, I like it too.
Do you like Palomar College?
Yes, I do. It's a beautiful campus.
Let's go look around.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
This is the cafeteria. That is the tractor.
This is the humanities building.
That is our new library. This is the new police station. That is the new student parking lot.
This is a banana tree. That is sugarcane.
This is a short tree. That is a tall tree.
This is the student hall center.
That is the science building. This is the arboretum.
Hi, how are you?
Fine, and you?
Good.
Hey, how are you?
Fine, and you?
Fine, thank you. How about you?
Fine, thank you.
Alright. What are you doing here?
I am looking around in the college. With my friend Juan.
Oh, okay. Do you like the college?
Yes, I do.
How about you? Do you like the college?
Yes, I do.
Oh, how about the class? Do you like the ESL class?
Yes, I like.
Okay, how about you? Do you like the ESL class?
Yes, I like.
Okay. Is the class fun? Is the ESL class fun?
Yes, it's fun.
Alright, how about you? Is the class fun for you?
Yes, it's fun.
Oh, okay. So we'll see you next week in the class. See you next week.
See you next week.
Okay.